Hi, I'm Rennie Millman, editor of Absolute Gadget, and today I'll be talking about the Xbox 360. In this video, we'll be showing you how to hook up Xbox 360 Live. The Xbox 360 is not just a games console that you can play by yourself or play with family members in your living room, but you can also play with friends on their Xboxes, or indeed anyone in the world that has an Xbox 360. There's a variety of ways you can do this. Normally you would do it through a router, or you can use your laptop or desktop using an ADSL modem or mobile broadband. It's a simple thing to do. All you have to do is go to your network settings and just check that everything's okay on that side, and then once you've connected your Ethernet cable to the back of your Xbox 360, it's just a simple matter of then plugging it into your router or laptop or desktop. And if it's a router, it's quite simple because it will assign an IP address which the Xbox 360 needs before it can connect to the internet, and therefore Xbox 360 Live. And once that is all working correctly, you should be able to then play multiplayer games against your friends or indeed anyone else in the world via the Xbox 360 Live network. If after that you're still finding difficulties in connecting your Xbox 360 to the Xbox 360 Live network, you may want to check with your broadband provider if they allow connectivity to the Xbox Live network. And that's how you hook up to Xbox 360 Live.